that we rise and we conquer it. Raise our minds to